Matt Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course, and our football today is from the Premier League. And the match for you today, Swansea City against Chelsea. Stadium and then have a team like this.
That's incredible, isn't it? We don't ever really talk about Swansea as potential relegation candidates. You look at the stadium, it's all set up for top class football, and they've had some good footballers in here.
It's taken the Welsh club, Swansea City, a long time to get back into the top flight of English football. They had two seasons in the early 1980s. They have one or two flirtations with relegation, but here they are still going strong.
Yeah, I think what has been the secret is the appointment of some talented managers. Rodgers, Tinnas, Moore. Add to that good investment and sees them in the position they are in.
Great pause from the ref today.
Thank you.